can only be one winner. Let's do this on the ice tonight. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro, ready for puck action. Both teams lined up in the middle. We are ready to get things underway. We've been waiting all day for this, and it has finally arrived. We're underway here. The Beavers gain possession along the wall. And he takes the dish. From the half wall, a chance! Came up with the save on that play. Ready to explode, looking to break out of their own end. From the defensive zone, they move the puck around. Oh, look at this. Here they come. They've got numbers. Puck goes off the glove.
He's going to feel like he got robbed. I mean, when he gets in that close, James, it's usually money.
Takes it at center. Handles the pass. Now a quick pass to Shank. She handles the feed. D's got the puck in his own zone. Stuttgart's ready to go on the attack. Centering feed! Off a stick, and they can't complete the play. Getting fancy. Scores! Wow!
Oh, man, James, I'm looking at that, and I'm wondering, what is he doing until he flips it over and fires it in the net? When I think of the way that he scores goals, that's not it, but this is creative and it's slick, and it's a beautiful tally on the goal.
Ready to explode, got the game's first goal. Now they'll play in front.
Best place to be, of course, is out in front where you set the pace. The other guys have to chase you for the rest of the night.
Locks them up on the draw as they take possession. Goes right to the crease.
James, one's good, two's better. He finishes off this opportunity, and now it's a great night. When you get into this position, that puck's got to be off your stick in a hurry. You don't have much time to think about it.
We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. Ready to explode. It's been the better team here over the last few minutes, increasing their lead to two. Bowles looks around. From the point, they take control of it.
Stuttgart's lead does not change. It just needed a bounce there as this puck hits the post and stays out.
Tremendous stop by Lehman.
The play continues. He makes a save but keeps it alive as the puck's in the corner.
Stuttgart's working the transition through the middle of the ice. Sends it out in front. And he shuts down a great scoring chance there. Here's the shot. There's another consecutive save.
I guess this is another reason the position is so hard, James. You make that first save, but you're not done. Here comes another one. You've got to be in good enough shape to make that second save.
The Beavers have it against the wall. Here's a short pass to D. Oh, look at this chance. Picking up steam in the offensive zone. Oh, it's denied by
This is a good save here, James. I mean, he's got to read the play to get into position to make this stop. A difficult one from the slot.
James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played, and it's a comfortable 2-0 lead we're looking at right now. Blocked in traffic. Works it across to D.
Lee's got something bother him here. He doesn't really look like he's 100% as he tries to finish his shift.
Scoots it up behind the net. A chance. Oh, can't convert.
Man, lots of flash here. This is a great effort, a creative play, but he just can't get it on the net.
Quick feed to D. And that pass doesn't go. And here's the pass to Bones. Ready to explode. Got the puck against the boards. And a little body contact on that play. She handles the pass. Scores with dynamite on that stick. Wow.
A little bit of strength and a little bit of finesse on this goal. You gotta be strong to get into the position to get to the one-timer that close to the net. And then the finesse to put it away. Bang, bang, it's in the net.
At center ice now, he grabs the puck. Moves it quickly over to Michael. Picked up along the boards by Lee. Pass taken behind the goal. Pass to Michael. Sends it to the middle. And it carries off a twig in front of the net. She sacrifices the body and steps in front of that shot. Quick pass to D. Centering feed. Oh, and he comes up with a stop. Moves it to Michael. And he takes the feed. Handles the puck. They gain the offensive zone from the middle. Puts it on net. And the lane's clogged up blocking that. Hammers the shot. Oh, another great save right there. They've really got him on their heels here now. Carries it along the perimeter. Moves it around. Looking, looking. And the D come up with it in their own end. Period. Wow. All that pressure. I don't think they wanted this one to stop. But nevertheless, one period down. Period number two coming up right after we get a clean sheet of ice. A chance for both teams to refuel. They are back on the ice, and period number two is about set to go. The second stanza is underway as the puck is dropped. Let's go. He scores!
In close, one of the game's better shooters. You cannot leave him alone. He does not miss there. He doesn't need too many chances from in here. You get this tight to the net with a shot that accurate, you're going to score a lot of goals.
Los Angeles has answered back here with a nice counterpunch in the second, Ray.
Really good work at the start of this period. They've worked hard to get themselves back into this game.
Good hit on the play. Los Angeles has it in their own zone. Tries to make that cross-ice feed. Stuttgart's got it along the wall. Los Angeles looks to move the puck from their own end. Crisp's got it in the defensive zone. Can't make the connection on the pass. Puck scooped up by Lee. Los Angeles has it in the defensive end. Feeds the puck to Crisp. Grabbed along the board by Lee. Oh, they couldn't connect on the play. With the stop. Tries to feed it over to Crisp. And now he moves it to D. Picks off the pass. Nice feed at center, moves up ahead now.
D's looked good tonight. He's already got the one goal. He's looking for another.
And now he tries to get it across to Michael. With authority again.
Again and again. How does he not notice? Get the puck, move the puck, get your head up.
Shank's effective at winning battles for the loose puck, and his coaches praise him for that engagement, guys. That's his no-contest zone ability, and it's how he can get his team buzzing.
Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. The Beavers have it now. Tosses it on to D. Here's a short pass to Crisp. Through center along the wing. Shot! Los Angeles gains a hold of it. D's crossed the line and gained the zone. Broken up with a stick. Slides the puck across to Michael. And that's just out of reach. Los Angeles gets the puck near the boards. broken up. Nice stop by Wagner. Big stop by the keeper. Sends it to the middle. And he denies that great opportunity there. Couldn't make the connection on the play. And he regains control of the puck. The Beavers scoop it up along the boards. Crisp's got the puck along the wing. And called for the offside. We'll get a face-off. More than half the period has expired. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. And there's a little help from your friends right there from off the wing coming up with the puck. Stuttgart's got a hold of the puck. The Beavers gain possession along the wall. Sends it in front. And that doesn't connect. And it's a quick pass to Bones. Slides it back to the blue line. Blocked in traffic. And now he angles it across to D. Ready to explode at the line. Bones setting up against the wall. Shot deflected. Great save by the goaltender on that one. Whoa. Scores! Oh, that was greasier than a pan of bacon.
Play, James, you didn't really have time to call his name before that puck's on and off the stick from the low slot.
Ready to explode, jumped out to a one-goal lead here in the second.
Breaking the tie was critical. Now you can play in front and try and dictate the pace of the game.
Into the corner of the attacking area. Oh, that went sideways.
Yeah, but James, you could see this play starting to happen, that the player was going to think about trying the lacrosse play. He just can't get around the front to get a good shot on net.
Crisp's got the puck now in his own end. Saucer feed. The Beavers take it across the line. Picked up along the wall by Williams. Scrum ensues along the boards. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Moved up ahead here in the neutral zone. Hangs onto the puck. Stuttgart's got it behind the net. Wagner's going to cover it up and get a whistle.
Even with the traffic starting to close in, he had to grab that when he did.
Getting into the later stages of this period. Ready to explode. It's been the better looking team over the last few minutes. They'd love to build on this one goal lead. And from off the wing, he comes up with it with both centers scrummed up. From the left side, takes it at center. Here's a shot. Oh, what a block. He'll get a pat on the back from the coach when he gets off, if he can get off. Here's a chance. Oh, he got all of that with the blocker. What a stop by Lehman. Well, two periods down and one more still to come. Third period action right after we get a clean sheet of ice. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro, ready to bring you all the action. Period number three is set to get underway. And they have dropped the puck here on the final frame. Once again, I'll send it back down to my broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, who is at... Here he is, all alone! And look at this, they're calling a penalty shot.
No way to sidestep that one, James. That's a penalty shot every time on the trip.
Mark circles, got the puck, and here he comes. Big time stop under fire. Lots of time left in this period. Ready to explode, hanging on to this 3-2 lead. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. From the right side, they gain the zone. Oh, he's going to get called on that slash. And the officials will pass the sentence here.
You worked so hard to get back in the game. Now you have a stall. A penalty will really hamper your momentum.
Our first opportunity to look at the power play unit set to go to work.
This is why you have meetings in the morning. You look at video of the penalty killers. You try to establish what their tendencies are going to be. Push the penalty killers into some place they're not comfortable.
Quick feed to Crisp. And there's the save. In front, and a stoppage on the play as the goaltender covers things up. Crisp's ready for the draw as they continue to be shorthanded here. Ready to explode. It's got possession here in their own end. Passes it to Shank. And he takes the pass. Moves it quickly over to Bones. Textbook stop by Wagner. Hammers one. And that goes off someone in front and doesn't reach the net. That's on the stick. Moves the puck up to D. Couldn't catch up to that pass. Quick pass to Michael.
Get wrecked.
Oh, look who it is again.
Man, he's been on the receiving end half a dozen times or so tonight. He's clearly part of the game plan tonight.
I can't even imagine what the welts will look like after this one. And we're moments away from getting back underway here with the puck drop. Stuttgart's got it in the defensive zone. Slides it across to Jackson. And now it's over to Michael.
A feed out front.
And that goes off someone in front. Los Angeles has the puck.
Dishes
it to Lee.
To the front.
D's got it now deep inside his own end. Look at this. They've got some bodies here on the attack. That opportunity's rejected. And somehow he hangs on. Gets in the lane with the body.
Oh, what a dangle! Right in the slot!
And that's a great heads-up play by Lee. From off the boards, he sends it into the open ice. And not much on that one. Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. 3-2 is where we're sitting. They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. And the puck leaves the zone going back to center ice. Moves it around along the half wall. That's not going to fool him.
I'm always impressed with this. I don't know if the goalies really see it through all that traffic, James, but they get themselves into the best position they can. They cover as much net as they can, and they make a save like this through traffic.
And gets a little boost to come up with the puck from off the wing with both centers tied up. Oh, and a misfire as that goes right out of the zone. Taken along the wall by Lee. Maintains possession. Moves the puck over to D. Los Angeles plays the puck from the corner. Scores! The captain comes through!
Oh, it's got to be frustrating for the goaltender. You make that much of a save, like you've almost completely shut it down, but it still squeaks by you into the net.
Los Angeles comes up with a big-time goal here in the back half of the third.
You had to wonder if this was ever going to come for them. They played well at times in the game tonight. Now they've got a chance here as we're in the last part of this third period.
And makes the routine save. Pass back to the point. Can't catch up to the pass. Los Angeles has it near the wall. Quick feed to D.
The players and media keep talking about the expanded skill in the game today. It is on display here. Goals from everywhere and every variety. I love it.
Past the midway mark in this period, we are all tied up in this one. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Feeds it on over to D. Los Angeles has it against the half wall. Quick shot. No room for that one to get through. Quick feed down low. Jackson's lugging the puck. And it's broken up by a nice defensive use of the stick. And he makes the save on that play. Up along the wing. You'll need more than that to beat him. Quick pass over to Shank.
Michael's eye. Oh, look at that. Here we go. We got a penalty coming up right here. Over-aggressive there. That's going to be a warning penalty.
Ready to explode. Power play unit puts their hard hats on as they go back to work.
Their power play hasn't been able to score yet. I think what's available, James, is the cross crease. The one-time play is there.
Scores! And they capitalize with the power play! And here they've taken the lead!
I love watching this team when they get on the power play with their confidence, because that puck starts getting zipped around. They can attack low. They can use a point shot. Really hard for the penalty killers to catch up, and they just couldn't this time.
Sneaks away with the puck after he was tangled up on the draw. Stays with it. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Williams. There's the whistle icing the call. This is a face-off. They'll definitely want to win here inside the offensive zone. Stuttgart's won the draw.
Important draw to win so you're not chasing around in your zone.
Moves it to Shank. Pumps the puck away. Less than 60 seconds to play in this tight one. From the neutral zone now. Putting the hard hat on here. What a hit. And that one stopped. And now it's grabbed by Williams. And he passes it up ahead to Crisp. Stuttgart's on the attack. Moves the puck down low. Los Angeles has possession of it now. There's a collision. The Beavers grab possession of the puck. Circles back to center ice. Play is called for offside. A big draw looming here in the offensive zone. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Michael. And that's broken up.